But yeah, that last sound right as we left there did sound kind of like thunder. So, I mean, I've got my TV turned down to try to limit the amount of echo you guys hear on the video. I always hate it when there's still echo or whatever, because there's not much I can do at that point. But, anyways. Is there anything? Power mustache. Interesting. Found a hairstyle card. Nice. Okay, so what are blue? I know red are enemies, green are civilians and allies. What are blue? Oh, traitors. Okay. Weird. Anyways, I have what, the steel katana right now? Yeah. Oak longbow. Higher damage. It's either that or the oak crossbow. We'll go the oak longbow. There we go. I didn't want to go straight to sell. What I do want are plenty of green apples. And let's see what else. We'll get apple pie too. And fish. There we go. Oh, and carrots. Should have plenty of food now. Anyways, let's go ahead and see if we can't sell anything. Like, say, the obsidian great hammer, can't sell that. Okay. Sell the yew crossbow then. And let's see. Gifts, can I sell? No, can't sell any of my jewels, which sucks, but oh well. Maybe I can sell them to this guy? Oh, no. This guy allows us to put tattoos on. Okay. I've got the Koron mask tattoo, and Koron visor tattoo. We've also got the Howl tattoo. Those are their head tattoos. Dark Vortex, Crindon, which is inspired, of course, by Superman. Yeah, Crindon's an old order of assassins who live normal lives by day. Oh, interesting. Koron Wave. Herian Shoulder. Koron Knight. Yeah, these are back tattoos. Koron Dawn. Koron Dusk. I like that one. We'll do that one. And also the Koron Wave. Yeah, chest tattoos. And let's see, the mask or the visor? I'm thinking I'm liking the mask better. We'll do the mask. There we go. So now we're all tattooed up. Plenty of traders going through here. Ooh, goody goody. There we go. Bright plate chest piece. Want as much of that as we can. Bright plate gauntlets. But no actual bright plate beyond that. I want a bright plate helmet, bright plate leggings, and bright plate boots. Let's see. Oh, I could get an ebony longbow to replace the yew one or the oak one I just picked up. Obsidian cleaver, axe, mace, pick hammer, none of those appeal to me. Great sword, no. No. I think I'll hold out on longbows. Anyways, health potions. I've only got four. Ooh. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy the maximum of those. I don't care too much about will potions, though. Okay, sell. Let's go ahead and see if we can't sell some of this stuff. Yeah, chainmail gauntlets, we'll sell that. And the leggings. Wait, why did I just do that? I don't have leggings. Idiot me. I'm an idiot. I am such an idiot. Yeah, I got no pants on. Okay. Hats, no. Gloves. Right, plate gauntlets. Where are we? Bright plate chest piece. Okay. Bright leather leggings. That's the best we can do here. At least I dropped our scariness down to zero. Bright leather boots, what we already have. Oh, I didn't want to remove that. There we go. Okay. So what's over here? Now there's an area that it is lightning, okay. There is an area to the north, but we don't need to go there yet. Yeah, I'm fairly certain that flashing I've been seeing is lightning, so I'm not as worried about that anymore as I was earlier. Yeah, it's lightning. I was getting so worked up, so worried that it was going to be something terrible. That like my 360 I've only had for a couple years now, this one, as it was dying. But no, it's nothing that bad. Oh, I'm so glad about that. You guys have no idea how paranoid I get whenever I have even like the remotest bit of trouble with my car or my computer. Because I can't really afford to get them fixed. I mean, eventually I'm going to replace my computer here soon, but even then, I'm still going to keep my old one around for a while because it'll be good for doing stuff with like Minecraft and so on, but as well as possibly putting a partition on there with an older operating system to play some older games that just don't run at all on modern systems. Anyways, kill the Balverines outside Knothole Glade gates. And of course, excuse me. Of course, we have... Ooh, yeah, this is a larger village. Not as big as Oakvale, however. Ooh, that was something else I meant to do. Yeah, equipment. Weapons. Yeah, definitely wanted to use the oak longbow. Wield. And augment it. And do flame. There we go. I don't know. Do I want to switch to the obsidian great hammer? I like the idea of using katanas better. Or swords, at least. But I don't know. It's much stronger, and it has room for two augments. Go ahead and... Yeah, apply flame and lightning. There we go. And actually, we are going to switch to that. It's going to be slower, though. Yeah, because it's heavy. It's going to be slower. Whereas the katana is light, so it's faster. But we'll see. We'll see how things go. Why am I not wearing shoes? I just noticed. Why am I not wearing shoes? Okay, bright leather boots. There we go. Much better. Okay. Oh! Okay, there went that boast. I failed with that. Ah, damn. Okay, eat my apple. Nope. There we go. This guy's what I want to hit. Youch. Yeah, it is much slower. No. I don't want to leave. Ah, no. Come on. No, not. Ah, damn it. Okay, I gotta get away from this thing. Okay, over here is much better. Just have to wait for it to pop back up. There it is. Oh, that's easy. Easy enough. Okay. There's another one. Ouch. Come on. This great hammer is like way slower. But I killed that thing, so that's good. Come on. There we go. No, wrong laugh, wrong laugh. I didn't want to do that. That laugh is bad. There we go. Okay, so that's another one dead. We've got another one coming. Come on. Ow. That didn't work out right. Ah, one of the civilians is dead too. Two of them are dead. No, 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 I didn't want to kill that civilian. Damn it. I didn't want to do that. Come on. There we go. Damn it. Well, at least they're both dead. That just leaves one more civilian out here, though. Oh, come on. Get back here. Ah, seriously? Okay, good. Unfortunately, there was only one civilian left alive. I accidentally killed two of them.
It's safe to let you in now, but hurry up. There could be more of them out there.
Uh-huh. So, welcome to Knothole Glade.
Bloody Balverines. In all my years as chief, I've never seen anything like it. We might have had a chance, but these damn things follow a white Balverine.
Speaking of which, there he is.
He comes into our village and kills whoever it wants. I can hear something now. It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill.
Okay, so on we go then. There he is. Ow! Come on. Seriously? There we go. Okay. Now it runs off. It runs off this way. Oh, no, he disappeared.
Too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Balverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her.
Well, I guess that's where I'm going. Top of the hill. Where exactly is the top of the hill? I don't know. But there are a couple other things to do here. Looks like there's a demon door. So yeah, let's go there, see what that one wants.
If you can hurt my face with an arrow, I'll crack wide open for you.
Okay. So maybe... Not what I want. There we go, that's what I want.
All that strength? I've seen tougher ducklings.
So we pretty much have to max out our power for this. Which we can't do right now. Okay. So then. There's also a path up over here. What's up here? Kinda hoping it's more like bright plate mail. Right plate armor. Nope, it's an emerald. Okay, not what I was hoping for. I gotta sell these jewels somewhere. I gotta find a jeweler and sell them. Anyways, let's head back into the village. Visit some shops, maybe. Speaking of which, where's my... map in the menu here. There we go. I want region map. Actually, I do want region map. What do we have? One tavern, one tattoo artist, two general shops. There's a Cullis Gate in town.